Fluid master 400 UK inlet valve. And I have to put the lid back on because I don't want to get in trouble. Then